I'm torn in two. It was the most horrific vaginal grip I've ever experienced. She could cave in a lead pipe with that.
Share. So good to know you're all.